Hi everyone, my name is Jeremy Mastrangelo.
And I'm Sarah Mastrangelo.
And today we'd like to share with you some music by Béla Bartók. Béla Bartók was a great 20th century composer, and he wrote 44 duos for two violins. And we are going to play every single one for the longest lunch break ever today. No, we're going to play four of them. Bartók was Hungarian and very interested in the indigenous music of some of the smaller villages throughout Hungary and Romania. And actually spent a lot of time traveling to these remote villages and actually recording on a phonograph some of the songs, the folk songs that were sung by the local people. And he cataloged, he recorded, cataloged, transcribed over 1,000 songs. So each one of these 44 duos is based on a folk song that he found somewhere in these small rural villages. So today we'd like to play for you four of them. We're going to start with the cushion dance or pillow dance. Next is going to be a Hungarian dance. Then there's a lullaby, which is quite beautiful, and bonus points for anybody that can tell me what the key signature is for the two violins. And then, because it's summertime in Ottawa now, we are going to finish with mosquito dance. Thank you very much.